transformer, and all the infinite variations of yin and yang. When the pendulum swings in favor of one, it eventually swings back in favor of another. And thus the pendulum swings in favor of another.
Can you explain this sickness that's grown inside your head?